What the hell? Is there a goblin invasion right now?
Yes, there is. Just showed up.
I didn't log in to get attacked by this shit. What the fuck? Just Terraria. I gotta find my yo-yo. What the hell, man? No. Mike, can you make me a plate of food? Michael, I just want some food. Michael, don't do this. Michael, feed me. Alright, so what's the plan?
Well, we still have some of that ectoplasm stuff, right?
Sure?
Well, I gave it all to you. Better find it somewhere.
Listen. I don't know why you give me things.
Because you were like, give me that extra point. And I was like, right, fine, yeah.
I never said anything like, you like making shit up and I don't appreciate that.
I'm not making anything up. You came over here.
I'm gonna hide a bunch of fucking water candles in this place if you continue to talk shit.
Rough,
Ah, yes, spooky dresser. Well, this is important.
One thing we haven't done yet is a frost. Which...
I feel like that was hardcore rape.
No, you're thinking of the pumpkin thing.
Oh, no, we did that one.
I know, and that was still good.
Well, I don't want any more rape. Oh, could you just... No.
Well, maybe this one won't be rape?
Like, are you asking me or are you telling me? Like, I want, like, do you know? I made more moon medallions, so we do have those going for us, I guess, if you like the rape. I don't know, you don't seem to object much to it. You're just like, you know, I mean, it's fine, we'll be alright. And I'm like, yeah, but I clearly remember some pretty hardcore rape, and you don't even care.
No, that is not what was happening.
Apparently, you thoroughly enjoy the rape. I'm not judging. I'm not judging. Okay, this is a judge-free zone. If you enjoy the rape, you do you. Okay.
There is no one enjoying the rape over here. All right, you were just like surprise and just fucking started throwing medallions everywhere.
I mean, just saying. I don't remember this series of events happening.
I'm sure you don't.
I just... Help me, I threw my weapon! Help! Oh, no!
You can teleport, I can't. I have to run.
Well, run faster.
I'm running as fast as my legs will carry me, okay? Not all of us can just materialize through walls.
Well, I let you do it last time, and then you got raped by things, so I had to take that away from you.
What?
I'm going to need you to go ahead and get some paint remover and just take all the paint off these walls up here, because I don't like it. I don't like any of it. What? Not one bit.
What? After we just put all that paint up there?
Just this one area. I don't like it.
Air.
That was nice if you think. Wait, the fuck is this? It's just the black paint, because it's just black, and I thought it was going to be something special. No, listen here, shit. It's called shadow paint. And there's nothing fucking shadowy about it. It's just black. And how the fuck do I get... How do I get this fucking map off my screen?
What map? I think you hit tab. That's the one thing
there. Alright, forget this. Let's go fight the pumpkin guy.
What?
Oh man, I think it's morning already.
It's 3:00.
Why is it so fucking dark?
It's just the weather. I don't know.
I don't like it. I don't like it one bit.
Well, there's nothing we can do.
You can't, but I can.
Yeah, what are you gonna do?
Eat these fucking potatoes.
Stop eating potatoes, right?
Listen, don't you ever tell me how to live my life.
I just did. We need those potatoes for later.
You're not my dad. You can't tell me what to do.
I can tell you.
Doesn't mean I have to listen.
Are you breaking shit again?
You made me so mad I had to come in here and break things. I hope you're happy. Totally not what I want to do. There it is. I'm doing it.
What? No.
What the fuck? That fucking pumpkin guy. What an asshole. Ah, no! Pumpkin jerk. Ah, no, why? Ow! No, I just need some health!
Run, he's bigger than you!
I regret nothing. Hi, Anna. Oh man, we both got gang raped. That's not good. I regret nothing. Fuck you. You pumpkin bitch. Fuck you, Falcor! Fuck you, Harpies! Fuck everyone! I'm getting you killed? What the fuck? Fucking Falcor, you piece of shit! God damn it! My intestines! What the fuck? Yo! There's fucking four of them? Are you fucking kidding me? Five? What the oh my god, they're fucking teleporting everywhere too! Fuck you guys.
Holy shit, there's like 15 over here.
Oh, wait. Oh, God. You teleporting sacks of shit. Holy fuck. What do you even do?
Oh my god, no!
They're killing the base now.
Oh, they're teleporting all over me. A little less worried about the base.
Holy fuck! God damn it! I died for my country.
You'll never take me alive.
Did you really just call her a fat piece of shit? Ah! Yep. Oh God, I ran into a cloud. That was not my plan. Oh, sweet Jesus. It's a better way to go. Just teleport to death. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez! No! Coco, what? Are you fucking laughing at me, Coco? Shut up. The hell you... I was like, what the fuck is he talking about? And then it hit me. Fuck you, buddy.
Little patches everywhere.
Yeah, so what? You got a fucking problem?
Maybe I do.
Why, you never fucking heard of Jackson Pollock, you uncultured swine?
you.
Well, I can teleport. How about that?
Well, look at this. You just take a paint roller and just go right through here? Is that what this was?
Maybe. Ow, Coco, no!
Coco, yes!
It's kind of what she said. I was like, Coco, Coco, no. And she's like, yeah, you know what, yes. Coco, yes. I'm gonna make a spoopy workbench. I'm gonna put it right here. I'm gonna make all spooky stuff. Coco, I just need you to, like, chill. Chill, girl. Coco, Coco, listen to me. Listen to me. Listen. 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 You're not listening. Listen. 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 You need to knock that shit off. Okay? There is no headbutting right now. Coco, Coco, listen to me. Coco, listen. Listen. I don't think you're listening. Coco. Coco, look at me. Look at me. Look at me. No headbutting. No, no headbutting.
Yes.
No. Every time you're like, Coco, no, she's just like, Coco, yes. And you're just like, I'm just, no, no. But she just Coco's even harder. She says, if you tell me no, I shall become more Coco than you shall possibly imagine. You pick up this sparkle stone wallpaper down here right now.
But I can't.
There's a lot of it and it's still sitting there.
I just noticed.
So what are these solar tablets for?
So we can create a solar eclipse or whatever, or a moon eclipse, I forget what it is.
What does that do?
It spawns all the other spooky stuff, the vampires and the elephants.
Oh, my bad, my bad, my bad. I thought it was a night. Oh.
Did you just use it?
No.
Yes. Shit is in the bait.
Thank you. Ow! It's like, is that the chick from The Ring? What the fuck's she doing? Yeah. I swear to God, that's the chick from The Ring. Haha, you got stuck. Nail head, huh? Coco, are you a good girl? So they, yeah. Ah, okay. Oh, this one's good. Here, I thought this one would be a cool one, but it's not. Fuck you, moth! Get out of here! No. No, moth. Moth, no. Oh, no! My money! Son of a bitch!
Oh my god, a moth.
Oh, hold on, Coco. You're taking up my other hand. Hold up. I gotta get my monies back. There, that's better. Whoa! Get out of here. All of you get out of here. This is my monies. Mine. You gotta get the fuck out of this hole! Oh, Jesus! I'm scared. Gonna go right here. Excuse you, Coco is good. Right, Coco? Coco, tell him. Hey, I got a new yo-yo. I need you to pimp my yo-yo. That should be good enough. Look, I just want to eat my dinner, okay? You're sitting on my lap in between me and my meal. I mean, I don't know why you get mad at me. Thank you, sir. You done took my blankie with you. You are selfish, Coco, and I don't appreciate that. She's like, I ain't doing nothing. And I certainly ate fish. I miss having all my vendors on, like, easy-to-access floors. Do you want another one of these guarding Neptune shells for anything?
No, we can get rid of it if you don't want another one.
There we go. You need a spooky table. That's what you need. Isn't that so much nicer?
Cooper's good. She's like, I'm good. I'm good. I just sit here and do what I need to do. You know, just chill and stand in the way of eating the potatoes.
So did we any get, like, anything at all for that event we did?
Just the moonshine thing that you found and some other stuff. I guess the big prize from that one is the charm, because you can kind of, like, upgrade that, like, 5 or 6 times into, like, a really, really strong item, which we have. But, outside of that, no. Just a few random weapons that dropped and stuff.
You want to do the pumpkin thing again?
Yes. Sure. This time I'm ready.
Well, I mean, it's morning, so we gotta wait. Bless you over there. I will be right back. I'm leaving you in charge of the base while I am gone. Please, no spooping.
Yeah! Well, I can't promise that.
Coco, you are so stinky. I don't know how you manage to be so stinky, but you do. You manage to be stinky. She's like, hey. I'm not stinky. I'm not stinky.
think we used to.
Alright, hold on. Me and Coco are going AFK for a minute.
Thank you.
Now who the fuck started a party without me?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Do we need any of these wooden spikes?
No. I don't think we do need that.
Alright, maybe one stack of mud. Just one. We don't need that or that, though. That is no good. I don't know. I don't need that. No. Nope. No. It's take that one though. That's mine now. Yeah, let's go sell some of this stuff. Avengers need to stop moving all over the place. Plus, hard to find them. I don't like that. Didn't I just see a motherfucker flying over there as well? Oh. Summoner dude. Should just put this right here. Beautiful. That's garbage. Your rifle scope. No. Oh, that's right. I put that somewhere. Yeah, I don't need that right now. I'm gonna put that away. Don't need that or that. Wait, I might keep those. Zero likes fucking around with things. Totally not what I wanted to do. Don't you ever tell me what to do. Yo-Yo is green and looks bad, just like you.
How dare you? So mean.
It's not nighttime yet? What the fuck is this garbage?
It's about to be right now.
Just gotta get comfortable in my chain. Put my snuggie back on. It's cold.
Snuggie on upside down, gotta fix that.
Fixing my snuggie.
Adjusting the headset. Alright. Get the footrest out. Alright. Are you ready?
first one.
God damn it. Ah, fuck him.
No.
Bro! I fucking switched it! God damn, I fucking can't get his routine down, and the way he fucking, like, sits on top of me is fucking garbage. Fuck this game. No. Fucking wyvern and shit. God damn it, I was finally fucking ahead of him for once. God damn it. Oh god, there's more of them! God damn it, Falcor. You fucking whore. Holy shit! Zero! What have you done?
Run! I didn't do that. They came after me.
Fucking Falcor and everything. God damn it!
eat on these things is bullshit.
Oh, fuck you, buddy. Fuck you too, Falcor. God damn it! I fucking was ahead of them for a while. This is bullshit! So what if we did that stupid teleporting bullshit thing with the region?
It might work, but the problem with it is, like, their sword thing does so much damage, especially with the flame thing. It might just get you killed quicker. I mean, we can see. Because I'm running
out of ideas. You say that, but that is fierce grape at the end of that. I don't know, man. Like, I don't think that there's a way, like, around it, you know? I think you just, like, take the fierce grape, and I just don't want to take it.
I kind of agree, because, like, I don't know what to do. Like, you get ahead of them sometimes, and then they just get right up to you with nothing. And then they stay on top of you, or they teleport and shit like that.
I don't even think the game knows what it is. They just, you know, they just do what they do.
Pretty much, because it's like, hey, we're sending 5 pumpkin kings at you. And then, you know, 2 seconds later, there's like 30.
Yeah.
I'm not getting this whole count.
Yeah. I think that was it. I don't know if I killed them this far over. But. Oh, never mind. Totally one over here, too. I guess I was bringing them to the ends of the world. I think that was the last one. I just wanted the blueberries, man. That is a lot. Things. That's a lot of scarecrow banners. I feel like we need some variety. Oh man, it was a little tiring. That guy, do you hear that? He having trouble. I'm sure he's just screaming to himself, where am I going? don't think I need that many, but let's go out here and see. All right, good enough. Beautiful. This room has been cleansed. I can't believe no one wants to live in here. This room is great. It's okay, I guess. I mean, at least you have a bathtub in there. Oh, man. I don't know anymore. Man. No. See, you set up the room that way, and then you get mad at them when they want to play with it. Like, I don't understand.
I didn't set it up for them to run over there and start jumping on the fucking thing.
Obviously, you did. You fucking did. Whoa, whoa, whoa! A lot of fucking salt.
Yeah, well, for good reason.
Don't be mad at them because you suck at designing.
I don't suck at designing. I designed it perfectly, alright? They just have a habit of getting lost and going where they fucking shouldn't.
You say that, but you just mad that they playing on these telepads. They glow. My favorite thing about these things.
think so.
Whoops. Well, that's all right. I don't know. I don't feel like the problem has been solved.
Well, it's been solved, all right. He finds his way back over and I shoot him, so...
Keep throwing my rod of discord. Alright, listen. I'm gonna fly into this fucking thing and I'm gonna summon those pumpkins.
Wait, what? It's madness, alright?
It like won't teleport me into there anymore.
Should.
Totally not.
Try and aim with the honey or whatever. Oh, there you go.
Alright.
Ready?
Yes. It's not teleporting me. Oh. There we go.
Because I didn't turn it on.
Well, I had to check, man. I got scared for a minute there, okay? Good luck, everybody else.
What? Good luck, everybody. You son of a bitch. Stealing my teleport.
Just remember who used this teleport to kill Quasimodo, okay?
Yeah, me.
No. I was the last one. It was me. When we killed him, it was me, and I don't want to hear it. You gotta, like, hide over here so they come over this way.
I have to spawn him first.
Oh, that's true.
As soon as he starts spawning...
You also better get those fucking flags, man. I'm playing this fucking game with you.
I'm collecting them. I put them up.
You fucking better. I'm gonna tell your mom.
No.
Fucking Falcor.
All right, here we go.
He's chasing me.
I'm shooped a whooping.
Shoot faster.
I'm dying.
I'm dying.
This was a terrible idea.
You wanted in there.
I keep teleporting into pain. This is terrible.
You wear that box of shame with pride, alright?
Ow, it hurts. Regen faster, you little asshole.
There's more.
And this is how I die.
Quick, duck and cover. You got this. Okay,
Fuck you, buddy. Oh no, he spotted me. Oh! Whoops. Missed my little teleporter thingy being over there. Oh, hey, no fierce grape as soon as I, like, came out? That's crazy. Oh, wait, nope, there's the grape. Oh, fuck all of you. What fucking arrows are you using?
Venom arrows. They're not doing anything.
Ah! Oh god!
They don't seem to want to do shit to these things.
Yo, fucking hit them. Ow, he teleported on me. Fucking Falcor now, too. This is bullshit. Fuck you, unicorns. Fuck that sun in particular. Alright, well, it has been a long day. And we are all out of pumpkin shit. What do we have to do to summon the other thing?
We need,
I have not modded this game. Defense. No.
And Souls of Thrones. So if we ran out of the Ectoplasm and stuff, we can go back to the dungeon and get some more. Silk, I think we've got a ton of that somewhere, so...
I have no idea if we ran out of ectoplasm or not.
Well, we'll have to just look through the chests next time. I don't remember using any of it myself. I know you made a bunch of the medallions. So I don't know how much you have.
Yeah, I'll take a look next time and really go through it and see what we have, and maybe from there we'll go farming. But yeah, I'm gonna go get some sleep because I'm exhausted. Well, it's been a long day, a very long day. Like, the longest ever. And some asshole keeps firing arrows at me. Alright, I will leave now and never return. And thank you to everyone else for, you know, watching me. Maybe not saying anything, but at least you were here in spirit, which is important, I guess. I leave now. My people need me.